What is going on, guys? It's Frank here, and we're gonna head down the river. Ghost? I was never detected, though. What the hell? I'll replay that. Because I want to get some achievements, so I'll just replay them later on, some other time. Y'all.
Business half the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing.
The Hound Pits.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Okay, let's go talk to him, I guess. But first, let's go talk to Piero. Piero. Not yet, I guess. You have to go talk to...
Even after 6 months in Cold Ridge Prison...
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with you. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability to fight. And in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes. Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear.
Okay.
The Lord Regent has decreed.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear. All custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin.
Sure. I think all he did was just, like, put the mask on. Two coins. Now I'm full on those.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest.
Okay, I guess. Non-lethal.
Life has taken a turn.
has it not? The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world. Great forces that we call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power. My gift to you. Come find me.
You cannot save her. You cannot save her. I am very sad. They say you're dead like mother. I'm gonna put the snow in a bottle and throw in the river because I do not believe them. Living here is very strange. I do not like it. So please come for me if you can. Lord Regent. Looking for me. They'll grant powers beyond other men, and it gives me a heart to find them. I want to see how this looks, putting your like field of view to the max. That's kind of what I want. I want to be able to see my hands. Zoom tire. Ha! pretty. Yeah. Hound pits time. Sure it was. Let's go get this rune. Okay, I need two more of those to get Blink 2, and then I think I'd like to get Possession, or Bend Time, Slow Time, whatever.
Ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece. Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical. Assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us. If you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can.
Their fate rests on your effort. On the strength of your
Corvo.
Hands.
Hello.
And of your heart.
I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
She is a listed colonel. She has learned to defend herself in this treacherous city. Samuel Beechworth went to sea to forget a hopeless love. He succeeded.
Crap.
They stood in a circle around the candles.
Okay, well, I'm going to end the episode here. And I think I'm going to get some get some lunch. Not lunch, I mean dinner. Hope you guys have a... Crap, I forget my... Peace out.